Okay, hello everyone, I'm Kikero, and welcome to Chimera, Kill All Monster Girls. Now, if you notice, I'm not in the beginning, because I was recording about a good hour ago, and didn't realize, or I don't know why, my mic was off. So, before we continue, I will show you that, well, previously, what has happened. So, I fought a giant bear demon shark. It was by far the most terrifying thing I've ever seen. Despite, well, nothing beats that. Nothing could beat how terrifying it is. And, you know, of course, platforming, which I am garbage at, so I died, and died, and died, and died, and died some more, and died again, and, you know, a little bit of extra death here and there. I'll sprinkle some death. I kept dying. Then, after that, I got, you know, my new fire, I got a new power. Demon Flame, which is awesome. Anyway, what was the other thing? Oh, yes. Now, back to where we are. I am on Ape Limb and ruthlessly punching Susan. I don't know why. Oh, hold up. Dialogue. I've been meaning to ask you something. I've been busting my butt getting through these stages. How do you always manage to get ahead of me? It's a very good question, my friend. Yes, a good question indeed. A very good question indeed. Whatever. You're not gonna tell me, are you? Oh, Susan. Anyway, I can't backtrack to show you I'm on a blimp. Probably the most annoying blimp ever. Because there are stupid little air currents. Which just are... No! And they push you back. I haven't been doing very well on here either. Don't worry. Still my... All my deaths. Demon Flame. Demon Flame. Demon Flame. Demon Fire. Whatever. I'm just not good at platforming. No! Okay, note to self, don't demon flame, just punch. Punchity, 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 punchity. Chimera, go, go. Okay. Go. Oh, this is actually further than I got before. You bug! Okay, oh, wrong way. Demon. Really? He's just like, oh hey, learn my tricks. Okay. Nope! I wasn't gonna make it, I don't know why I tried. Don't just sit there, fight! I like how he swings at nothing. Come on, come on, come on. However. Oh! What? What did I open? Oh no! Oh, I could have made it to the bottom one! What did I even click? Was it one? Did I click one? No. W E R. What did I click? A F Z X. What did I click? Tab. The heck did I click? Oh, it was escape. Okay. Here we go. No. Come on. Oh, come on! Okay. I got that before, I can do it again. Oh. Two for one, come on. I clicked W instead of A. Fist of Fury. Come on. Wind won't stop me. Wait, I have a giant. I have a gold unit. Shouldn't that prevent me from the wind pushing me? Of course, I'm not a DNA, I'm not I'm not a golem DNA expert. Walk the other way, bro. Yes! What do you do? You're a ninja pirate, you're a pinja! Susan! What do you have to say? The boss of this airship is a head. Unlike regular enemies, you can't interrupt a boss attack with their own. What? Wait, you can? Hold up, wait. They have a head. Unlike regular enemies, you can't interrupt the boss attack with your own. Oh, jeez. Well, maybe if the attack was real strong, you might be able to. So I just strong attack him. You're a bird! Ah! So, you're the one making a mess of my beautiful airship. You finally show yourself. Hey, I'm sorry about your skyboat thing. But if you got a bunch of treasure and stuff that doesn't belong to you, so I'm gonna have to take it back. Skyboat? Alabastrus. The Alabastrus is no mere skyboat. She is a jewel of the captain's fleet. She is a marvel of engineering and technology. Why couldn't she qualify to be the eighth wonder of the world? And you dare call her a skyboat? Do you have any idea how amazing the ship is? Well, I guess I can see the convenience of having a nice cloud. What? I want to say candy. But there's no why. It's a little big, though. Not hard to find it. That's it! I've heard enough of you, of your sass! That's it! Oh. I was gonna read it again. You're getting off this ship, right now! Face me, bird! Hop all you want! Ho! You wanna go? Jump it! You and your... Okay, oh, I came close. I was one hit away. Where are you guys even? Left me with $3 to my name. Spaghetti! Flan. I think it's Flan. Oh! Demon fire! I can demon fire you! Never mind. What? I can dash too, bruh! Jeez! You are a toughie! I'm gonna take my last $3! I could have bought a coffee with that! Is that a rocket? I don't know. Ooh, look, chips. Come here. Always eat your junk food, kids! Wanna go? You! Knock the goggles off your face! Oh no, these goggles were prescription! I can't see anything without them!
Like, your whole voice changes.
Let's call a timeout for a minute, okay? This doesn't mean you've won or anything. Just give me a second here. Oh, where are they? I am the Harpy Hunter! Yeah! Yeah, I died so many times. I was able to extract the DNA from that harpy. You defeated. Oh, cool, cool. What am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? Harpy wing. So I can fly now? Well, no, it isn't. Your golem hand is too heavy. That sucks. Can I glide? Hold A in midair to flap your wings, and slowly you'll descend. As many times. Okay, so the more I flap, the higher I'll go. But I'll slowly sink eventually. Did I miss something? I think I did. It was supposed to blow something up. Maybe. Try here. Platform. See how it goes. Oh. How do I use that spaghetti cannon though? Be so helpful. Okay. A saucy slime projectile. It can even go through walls. Wait. Charge up and release. Oh. That's how. Duggan! He just gave up. He was like, you know what? Let's not do that. Oops, that's it. Hey! Bro! Haha. I'm just ready. Hadouken! Oh, okay, he's just gonna relieve. Ah! I wonder, can I hit them? Yeah. Oh, what? Okay. Dang it. Oh. No. Oh, wait. Nailed it! Fairy! Where do I go? Where do I go? Maybe here? No.
Oh! Susan! The warm ocean water feels great! I could stay down here all day. You know, if I didn't have to breathe. You have a little more... grit. You'll move a little more differently while you're underwater. Keep in mind while you're moving forward.
Okay.
Thanks, Susan.
I'm doing good!
It's not my favorite. It's a blooper! Even they have money. Oh boy. Chicken! What? That was funny. He's like, what? Okay. Enter the Chimera. Coming to theaters near you. Hadoukens! Can she kill all the monster girls? Find out. Oh boy. Yeah. Ah, I missed. Oh, food. Ah, I missed! What? Bro. Shell. You guys are sure shots. Okay. Oh! Oh! Pro skill. No. Oh, and you just like, hey, touch me. I hate it, bloopers in Mario, and I hate them now. What? How did you even? That's what I think of you. No, no, oh, come on, no! And the blooper slowly descends into the ground. What? Oh, that's what I thought. Forget you, blooper.
Hadouken!
What? Can I not? Oh, what the? Ugh, you guys are so annoying. Oh my god! Leave me alone! Okay. You hit them, they spray immediately. Okay. Okay. first, let's just get rid of you. Oh, come on. Come on, why didn't that kill you? Why didn't I even release you? Okay. Okay, let's get ready for this guy. Oh, come on! Duh. Oh my god! Kachana! Underwater steak! Oh, well, that didn't help. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! What is with this, Carl? I've been spaghettiing so much. I forgot about the demon fire that I can't do now. Okay. Oh my god. Here we go. Oh! Okay. Susan! There are a lot of projectiles you can destroy by attacking. If it's low to the ground, you can try your ground smash attack. Okay. I'm just gonna get this pizza ready. Blam! Oh, okay. Through walls! What?! I was just underwater! Okay. Don't touch water! Water is bad. I missed. It's the whole through walls part that's super helpful. Cause I can do stop. I missed. Oh boy. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna get close. Let's go. Oh. Oh boy. Dodged. Oh, what? Control wind? Ah! If it wasn't for the spikes, I'd be choo-choo. Okay. Funny reference. Okay. Blam! Come on! No! Skipping you guys! Wanna? I'm gonna fight you. Oh my god. Punch. Come on. Get you guys. Pump. No, 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 don't land on them. No, 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 in the spikes. I'm gonna make this. I'm gonna finish this level. At least. Why are there beetles by the sea? Whoa! Oh! Oh, that messed me up so bad! I'm the neighborhood bully. Hit multiple targets? No. I'm a bully. I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna fight. Okay. Oh my god. I really hate her. Punch them all in the face. Oh, come. I'm just so annoyed at this point. Come on. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, no. Don't go. Come on. Okay. Why did you get closer? Dodged. Oh, punched out of the sky. Okay. Spaghetti! Oh! And then she lives. Oh my god. I killed that guy. Okay. probably just rush him. I wanna cry. Chills, thrills, and lost degrees. Bear Grylls. Ah, I missed. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh! Came from behind. Every bit, I get a little bit stronger. It's not even what it said. I said that. I knew it. Oh my god, I missed. Die. Die. Really? Come on! Okay. Oh! Okay. Oh my god. Susan, it's your face that keeps me. That keeps me from insanity. Okay. Oh my god. I have one shot at this. Finally! Yo. Okay, it's like I gotta jump. Oh boy. Okay, so I do go this way. I'm afraid, I honestly am. I don't wanna go in the water. Oh. Seriously. Do I go in the water? I don't go in the water. Where do I go? Oh my god. Like, hey, you'll need it. Okay. I figured out how to do this. Oh boy. No, 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 no! God! Really? Is steam opened up in the background? Ugh. Seriously, it's like the world is like, hey! You almost got it. Would be a shame if something happened. Then something happens. Thank you. Okay. Here's the part I don't get. Where do I go? Well, the water is raw. Seriously. Hold up. You know what? I'm a look at it. I tried looking up. There's no walkthrough. Okay, so water is bad. I figured that out. Okay! I broke it. As I was saying, there's no walkthrough. I guess no one's this far. I guess that makes me special. Dude, you really just jumped over my socket. Let the sauce cannon kick it. I only know one person further than me. Cousin. Like, binge played the whole thing. I could ask him. Oh. Why did it not? What's that? Yo! Oh! What? Oh! Okay. Oh. Okay. 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 Boom. Here, zoom. Zoom. One step. Okay. I got this hands down. I died so many times. Okay. What the what? Okay. So, punching the platform is bad. It will fall and kill me. I can't go this way for some reason. Water is bad. Oh boy. I didn't try this way. Oh! Okay, I go back in the water here. That wasn't very explicit. What the what how? Ugh. Whoa. I kissed it! Excuse me. Camara a go-go, baby. Oh, I got my little extra oomph jump. Come on. Oh! I need food. There's such a small window. Oh! Those were yellow. Okay. Okay. Oh, nailed it. Oh, great. Yes. Oh, crap. I need food. I'm just ready. There was a double jump. I have a double jump. Why didn't I double jump? Wait, what do you have to say now, Susan? I'm surprised you can jump as high as you do. The big stone arm you got there. What's the secret? Never skip leg day. Huh. Okay, so they don't stab me until they're fully grown strength. Okay. I walked into it. And it was going so well. I didn't even notice that was there! Okay. There we go. Yes. Look who's here, boys. It's a chimera, come to crash the party. I can't believe an entire platoon of you worthless sea dogs couldn't keep one little redneck from getting all the way in my face. All up in my face. How annoying. This island hasn't been much fun so far. If you don't steal all of this island's money, then I wouldn't have to be all up in your face right now. Well, if you didn't have so much money, I wouldn't have to steal it. Now would I? Yeah! I don't care. You should be grateful. Now, boys, the dirty chimera does have a fair point, I suppose. But if she wants her treasure back, she's going to have to fight me for it! Then I guess I'll fight you, princess. Try not to get it done too quickly. At least make it interesting for me. Huzzah! Did you just throw an anchor at me? Yo! Jesus! Joins! Aye. Darn this weird gravity. Oh yeah, I can fly. Oh boy! Oh! Okay. Remember, I'm not on the ground. Susan, can you believe her? Up ahead is the boss of the oil platform. They choose to fight in the water for some reason. I hope they've gotten used to how to move in the water. Ugh. Like me! What am I talking about? Oh boy. Okay. Jeez! I'm not even close on that one! Ah, it's weird gravity. Okay, let's get ready. What? Oh, I can hit them back. Oh, it's like you knew where it was gonna be. I just noticed there was a sign that said, watch your step. Jeez. You're a toughie. Okay. What a little blooper. I messed. I goofed. Takes out a whole heart. Okay. Yes! Get sauced! Mermaid Mangler! Yes! Oh, man. Got 40% of the treasure. Sweet, wait, what'd I get? She's a lot less trouble on land. All of this really put me in the mood for sushi. Maybe I'll order some takeout. Oh, thank God, I thought you were gonna, like, eat her. Mermaid Anchor! Just press D while holding up to transform your golem hand into an anchor. What?! Wow, I didn't realize anchors were so useful. Now, onto the genetic manipulation. This might hurt a lot. Give it some time to take effect. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. This is fun. I love this game. I really do. It's so hard, though. Let's see. There's 1, 2, 3. I don't know. It's quite a bit. I can't even count them all. Huh? Wait. Let's go to my house first. Welcome! Alright. I should sneak in a couple video games. Sneak in a couple video games while the professor isn't looking. Cake Boy! I'm gonna play that later. This game sucks. The door is so broken to the lab. Professor's room. I'm not allowed inside. This is the bathroom. I have to go right now. It goes into the basement. It's full of important machinery that's too loud to keep on. On the internet, nobody knows you are a chimera. Take a nap. Oh, I can jump in the bay! Okay, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. If you liked the video, please leave a like. And if you want to see more, you know, smash that sexy subscribe button. Kinda like this. You know, don't hit it gently. It takes a real good knock.